गुड इवनिंग, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस अ हर्बल प्लांट दैट वी कैन सी इन श्रीलंका. हाथवारी, यू कैन सी द क्रीपर हियर एंड identify the Hathavariya creeper here. There are two kinds. There are two Hathavariya species. Hathavari is a herbal plant. We can see it in jungle areas abundantly. It is a climber. You can use its leaves to make kanji. It is a natural drink. It gives us folic acid. Its roots also can be used as a vegetable and has medicinal values. Often we find this plant in forest areas. People go to the forest to pick leaves when it is needed. I think it can be grown in our gardens and it grows like an exotic plant. It enhances the beauty of the garden. I told two kinds. This is the next one.